channel, man. And the beat from the intro is provided by Charlie Heat, man. There's a link in the description below that's going to take you to downloadpads.com. From there, you can find this beat tape with this particular beat on it and the contact information via Twitter. And if you holler at him to get some beats, tell him I sent you. But anyway, on to today's reply, and it's to that Chief Keef, Pull Up. And you know what? This is just another thing, man. You listen to this and you wonder, this is the person that everyone was getting so upset about when he said that he's gonna raise the fucking murder rate. Really? This is the music that he kicks out? This song is absolutely fucking terrible, my dude. I mean, Chief Keef just lacks the core fucking basics, man, on how to rap. I mean, really, he lacks the core basics of how to fucking speak. See, there has been a lot of speculation, man, that Chief Keef been saying, I'm going back to my old flow for this mixtape coming up. And which that would mean he had to have progressed in any kind of manner, which he hasn't. All he has changed from when he's begun to this point now is the fact that he doesn't do elaborate ad-libs anymore. Truth be told, man, he hasn't shown any fucking progression since he's been in the game. After a year and a half or so, man, you definitely need to start showing that you're working on progressing, getting better with your craft, man, instead of regressing or staying the same, in which that's pretty much where he's at. This, again, is absolute garbage, and I don't recommend anybody to fucking peep it out. But anyway, on to Ask Download Pass. And Lil Big Poem asked me, what were my top 5 music videos of 2013? And in no particular order, because I really didn't have a chance to really sit down and break them down like that. It was T.I. Memories Back Then, Eminem Rap God, J. Cole Crooked Smile, Jay-Z Holy Grail, and Hobson Hop Is Back. Dylan Smith asks, could you review Young Buck's remixes? And you know, I tend to steer away from that shit. I mean, I've been seeing Young Buck drop a lot of remixes and such as of late, man, and I really haven't been listening to him because I hate it when motherfuckers do this. See, Young Buck ain't that lyrical type of dude that's gonna take an instrumental and flip it and be completely lyrical and make that song his own. He's not that type of rapper. He's the type of rapper that makes damn good tracks. So instead of listening to these remix tracks that he's doing on these beats and shit, I'd rather just listen to someone who's dishing out original music, man. And don't get it twisted, I can't wait for Young Buck to drop some original music, man. I'll definitely be on that shit, but the whole remix thing, it doesn't really suit him, and I really don't like it all the way around to begin with, unless you are the top-notch lyricist.